I still got it.
The dude, like, faked that he was going for the sword and then didn't go for it. So I went back. Because I wasn't going to get to it in time. Especially in a lobby where everyone was still alive by the time we got to stage 6. Normally you lose like one person at 4 and then you start losing people at stage 5, but everyone was just too good. Literally would never take. There's no situation that would take Chosen Diana. It's that bad. Well, it's not Chosen Diana. Moonlight Chosen Diana as well. Assassin Diana. Never take it.
I will release them from their pain. Embrace the cold. I'll bring swift death.
One purpose.
The biggest issue with Duelist is that, in general, it's a pretty weird prompt that you don't actually really want to be playing. But we'll work with it, I suppose. I'm not the biggest fan of Duelist. I don't actually think Duelist is that good. If you can get it into the late game and you're running actually a Callista carry, I think that's actually a thing. Or you have to get a Yone carry or a Callista carry. A Yasuo carry will not get you too far. Thank you. We just take a bluff. Probably going to be a defensive item. But if we can get something that's useful on Callisto, we'll take it. We did not. Probably want to get this fast. Having Enlightened 2 is better than having
I'd probably be throw this on you. I think no matter what, the next item is going to be a
probably either Titan or Anvil or something.
There's plenty of
well, it could be a Blunt. I love the synergy of how she almost always gets her all while at low health, and then you throw down a heal. It's kind of disgusting, really. Anything for a not guaranteed. I'm just rather making eco than hitting a Garen. It's far more pressing to me to hit eco than hit Garen. It's not great because I don't have mage, but I'm pretty sure it's better than the 2-star. Actually, maybe it's not. This I feel. I don't think I'm gonna make trap call yet, because I think I'd rather try to make Zeke's with this. I do have like that. I think I'd rather do that. That's unfortunate. I really wanted to win this one. I don't want to sell anything. That was the one we really wanted to win. Try to see if we can get either one of these swords. I think we do really want Zeke's here.
Allow for a lot of
need to get a bow here. I don't know.
That's just kind of awkward.
I don't want to slam the shroud.
I could.
But I need to. Maybe I just. I don't want to put a QSS on. It's being able to make a hurricane for Callisto would be so much more useful. Okay, we can just stack everyone over here. How does that sound? I thought you were actually killing first. Like, no, I'm not that lucky. That's not a good loss. Really not a good loss. Yeah. Yeah, we should look to a level to go up to 6 goalless, I think. Actually, we should just level so we can just start naturally farming. I want a bow, a rod, or a tear. Oh, so I like casting. I like the setup. Just keep stacking over there.
craft items. Let's see if we can either get something good for Callista or something good for Yen. Why did you make a Callista? Oh, because you're going duelist with no chosen, and because you have a duelist bat. You're cool. What is this? You don't have to run duelist with this. I don't think I got the other one. Not at all. Yeah, these were not. These were not. I think in this case, we're going to put a Sunfire Cape on you. I guess we just put the Last Whisper here. This was winnable, and Yasuo killed this. Had Yasuo killed this, I probably would have won. Just frustrating to have to play against him, essentially. I'm gonna roll down a bit here. I need to find Yone pretty badly. Or else I'm probably not going to top 4 in this lobby without Yone. I can work with that, I think. kind of hoping to save the Sword of the Divine, but man, not much I can do. Items, no point in this game. I'm not gonna lie. I am not happy with my items. Items have been just make do with what you got. I should take it out. Yeah, need to find Yone really bad. Yone is a huge power spike on Nosferatu. Because it gives him like. I probably should have expected the need to put the shroud over here. It's killing me right now. Oh, I did top three. Top four. It's really hurting me that I don't have the item yet. So we're just gonna swap these two, right? Redemption was useful. Oh, I didn't get one. Like I said, not having Yone is becoming really, really painful right now. Yeah, I mean, it's all here.
They fight about place today. That's how your life is right. I'm not mad to what you say, but there ain't no other way. It's fine, I think you're pretty far away from everything. Dodge! Top two. I'm taking. Wow, you got melted. I'll take second there. That's not bad considering the fact that, like, I just never found Yone. Like, Yone is such a huge power spike on that build, and I would prefer to level and put in Yone. This is like, I never found it. Also, I probably should have tried to position Yone over here. Like, this was going to be tough to beat anyway. What is this? Four keeper, three star Jinx, three star Cannon, three star Tina. I'll take second.